Turn it off. This poor guy, man.
I'll battle this guy. This guy's like, sure, I'll take it, you know where. Sure.
He's a third lord, though.
Freaking weird, man. He's starting them too. Just fucking.
God. I like to run away from Nemesis.
Why?
Why?
I love fighting Nemesis with Skrull. You know how many times? I actually have one on there if you want to watch it. It's like I have like 12 grabs. Come here, get him every time. He's so slow. I sit down, I'm like, come here, I miss, try again. Come here, miss, try again. Come here, get him.
So slow.
I
love his dash sound though.
Nah, he got like freaking over in the back. He's not big body. He ain't even killing him. Look, live. You just like allowed this guy to get back at the game right here. He was getting his butt kicked, too.
That never happened.
Good night.
You got a
chance. Definitely needs 3 touches. I don't want this game.
We have a winner.
Do you like that guy?
I feel he's one of the cheapest guys.
He is. I hate fighting Captain America. I hate
it. There's nothing bad about him. Double jump, he's got the gay shield, he takes down so much damage, he has a lot of health.
He's got overheads.
I don't feel like there's anything bad about him.
Big cannon.
I know, I love using that. It takes so much damage away though.
You're lucky he didn't launch you. Oh my god. Good night.
See?
Oh my, look at him.
That's what I'm trying to learn.
Yeah, but it's all though.
I tried to convert it to a super though, because you know Hulk has a big super with a meteor, and how I didn't know you could do that though.
Don't super and kill. Wow, those are weird setups, huh?
Good though.
He's garbage. He's gonna die now anyway. He's waiting for you to mess up.
So if you don't mess up, there's no way he can win.
He'd rather let him die. I would have taken him out, well, Captain America, and let him get his energy back. I forgot he had X Factor. I was like, you just beat him. Not gonna kill Nemesis, but you'll definitely kill Iron Man. Slow idiot. No, you like him. That's all right.
I like all the happy characters.
He's just, he's got a lot of bad things about him.
What the fuck is going on here?
Yeah, I don't know.
He, like, grabs him and, like, puts him on the other side of the screen.
It's all.
Living legend. That is tough.
So lucky, Mike. Lucky he didn't have level 3 X-Factor. Saving that X Factor, huh?
He's a really cool character, Spencer. He's pretty cool.
Yeah.
He's pretty cool, right?
Yeah, he is. Only when he says the good saying.
Which one? The one, I got a bionic?
No.
Oh, you didn't actually think you could win, did you? That one?
Yeah. Not yet. What an idiot. the dumbest guy I ever saw in my life. Why wouldn't he kill? He should have just killed Nova instead. Like, I don't know what he did. I was just gonna say that. Oh. Guy's freaking sucks. I can't believe he did that with Nova. Why wouldn't he have done it? He had like two supers. Captain America just saved his ass. Expends his energy. Wow, man. Two of like the three of the worst supers. Holy hell!
Wow.
No, you know who this guy is. So, he's got all kinds of setups with Nemesis. So if you kill him, it's like his, you just break his team. He knows how to set up with Captain America and set up with Iron Man. See that? Just happened to do that. He didn't happen to do that. He can't kill him in one combo. Possible.
Look at his
Yeah, that's his guy. I don't know why he leaves him in. He doesn't really play very smart. Just gonna say that, Mike. I knew that was gonna kill too. I knew it was, because he's invincible. All his supers are freaking invincible.
Oh.
Nova's freaking dead right now. He's got a big break. Oh my god. He's gonna live. Yep. A lot, like 1.2 million or something. He's probably so pissed right now.
I just beat him with Sentinel?
No. Nova was done.
He fucked up.
Done.
He shouldn't fuck up.
Yep.
Oh, God. I figured you'd beat him like 5 times. Come back.
Oh, serious. See, but that was a gift.
Yeah. Again.
Fucked up. He just canceled his own move into something else.
Oh my god.
Once he starts, man.
I hate when that happens. I like how I'm feeling like shit on my
like a guy. Dead, look. That's such fucking pussy bullshit with Nemesis. Guy can just keep shooting rockets and kill you like that.
I guess they all do hard knockdowns.
Fucking bullshit character.
I bet you can't keep doing that.
You can. You can keep doing it. He did it like 4 times before. Killed the whole character. Sentinel was fresh.
Okay, dude, whatever. Fucking anything else you're gonna give this fucking guy?
You better be a buying Iron Man a freaking drink. He just no. Nemesis, you know, the guy who was playing. Iron Man just freaking saved Nemesis. I mean, like, saved his ass. How many times are you going to get hit by the same thing, idiot?
He's just trying to hit him with the thing.
He can't win with Iron Man, though. Look at him. I was just going to say, big super.
It's alright, I'm taking note. I'm not going to waste the X-Factor on it. Didn't even kill him.
He's gonna kill Nova. Idiot. What an idiot. What? I thought it was over. he can't win with Iron Man, like, at all. Alright, we're almost done.
Okay, dude.
Oh my god!
Okay, let's switch key things. Doesn't matter, by the end of this run, I'm probably gonna kill some rock
culture. You can't win now.
I don't know why he uses the first guy.
Because that's his guy, he tries to do all his damage with that. Now he can't win. With Nemesis.
Oh, that was really good on this part.
Do something, Mike.
I'm trying.
Shit.
Fucking just sitting in the corner for no reason. I'm trying. I couldn't get in.
Throw a super or some shit. You know, the one where he dashes forward. How'd you get in with that?
I guess blocking.
You hit a button?
Blocking doesn't count, I guess.
Look at Spence's energy. Nothing. Because he's got so much health. He always does. He always keep. Oh, he saved him! What?
Fucking so lucky, dude, that you are playing the pussy's character in the entire game.
Like, wasn't even taping it. It was such a good game. I was like, had the camera down.
Oh my god.
Fucking pussy character, man.
I can't believe he even went for that. Good, Mike.
Fucking such bullshit character, dude.
You better do something about this.
Such a bullshit character, man. He really is. I'm blocking. Come Come on, dude.
Gotta be a Sentinel comeback. Nice.
Are you kidding me, dude? He's gonna beat me because of fucking stupid jabs, dude.
Not yet. One touch might get him. Wow. That was a really good battle, though.
It was.
That was really good.